Don't overindulge. I have no desire to initiate the unwilling. Yes, slowly now. killed the Grisha. Many died dragging that beast down here. He served as a slave, a guardian, that they would worship unfettered, enshrined in ice. Can you blame them? The perversity of living has always been its ever-changing nature. So, then, would you like another sip?
How could this be a story of a man with my name? He bears the same scars, shares in the same desires, even finds the same tablet. Can it be called history if it's written by a being that sees the future as readily as the past?
Thank you. Titan trap!
Do you feel them? The enshrined weight, watching the Immaculate for thousands of years. They will not stir until the Ascension. They wait for her to deliver them. Here, drink fully. Warm your bones. I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. truly your blessed foundling. That gland contains the true nectar, the most precious sacrament. Each drop holds both transcendence and transfigurement. Rare is the soul brave enough to extract such an offering. I'm afraid I'm no longer fit for such work. The rite of extraction requires deeply pious hands. Though perhaps deeply blasphemous hands would do. Yes, slowly now. Don't overindulge. I have no desire to initiate the unwilling.